Alright guys, welcome back to some more Survival of the Fittest. Nitz and I are playing, it's late at night, so Nitz is recording! So check out his channel so we can see what he does.
Got a decent amount of people in here, 37.
Yep.
That's about how many people are left after everyone dies off anyways.
Alright, so it looks like halfway between mountain and tower is about where we want to aim.
Mountain and tower.
Like, you can see that big splotch of beach, though. That gray or sandy beach area. Right across from the cliff. Like, that's where we're heading.
Are we going south or north?
We must go south, Tech. Or do you want to go north, Crates?
South sounds good for now.
South will guarantee we actually survive to Tech. And we're only gonna hit crossbows. We might come back and do armor, but we're going to hit crossbows, and then we're going to run around and do stuff.
Yeah, I don't think I've actually hit... done to Tech up on my channel, because every time we've tried, it's like...
Well, you have a tendency to die, so don't put your... Don't take risks.
I don't take risks. It's just, oh, hey, look, Cardo eat my face off where there's not supposed to be a Cardo.
Okay, we have a lot of bugs over here.
Wait, did I miss?
Get a spear up quick.
I think I lost you already.
Well, just keep heading along the tree line. I'll meet you over the rocks. Metal rocks.
Yeah.
There does seem to be a scorpion wandering around ish our area. But it's currently fighting a stego, so we might just have all our chitin handled for us right then and there.
Chitin, armor, 100, maybe?
You know, I'm really questioning whether it's putting that extra 20 into stamina.
I never do it. I've given up on stamina because you with your speed, it's like your stamina doesn't wear out as fast.
Makes sense. Oh shit, I need to actually keep those stones.
I'm not sure if it's actually that way, but it really does feel like you actually get more stamina.
Well, if that's how it works, then I'm not gonna complain about it. Why can't I get up? There we go. I got stuck under the rock.
Oh god, there's that Lang Chao guy. Or Lao Chang.
Are you sure that's one of Ling's friends?
I believe so. I'm not gonna say for sure, but it just, I believe I remember seeing him talking to a Lao Chang.
Alright, Scorpion then up again, the left cliff side.
I think I might be too far west. Or north. North, I think.
Well, if you end up coming off to that cliff side, you can come back. Like, all you have to do is get around, like, if you can see the volcano north way, you're going too far north.
I did actually see the volcano.
Yeah, you're too far north. Oh, we actually have a free stego if I can go kill that thing.
Scorpion?
Yeah.
I'm missing fiber. There we go. Crafting my fiber or spears now. Nice. And if we can get a stego saddle, that means we'll get a lot of narcotics. Oh my god, that's a lot of bugs. Run! Please don't aggro. Okay, I'm missing something. Because I can't...
I know it's not the ideal berries, but I don't really have the option of putting other berries on this thing, so... Ooh, that kill actually got me to bow level.
What kill? The scorpion?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll try and find you. I'm not sure what I screwed up here.
Well, if you see a down... I see it, just straight south.
Oh,
straight downhill.
Okay, so I was... Okay. Yay.
Friends! Fiber.
Oh, I see you made some friends
Helos.
Down here.
They're not aggro! Careful with the stego.
I'm not gonna hit the stego.
Wow. I have my spear back,
buddy. You threw the spear.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not a naturally spawning dodo corn.
Well, no. When you threw the spear, it made the sound of an arrow hit.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to panic.
I was like, uh-oh. Is someone shooting at us already? Slingshot, syringe, bow, arrows, and drink arrows.
Alright, I got 56, what do you call it? Rocks. So if I can get a foundation down, we can just start making a quick forge and just try to get through to,
I'm gonna craft some arrows and stuff right now, because I want to make sure I'm ready for people.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually put the base in a different spot this time. Just a little bit more hidden, since we're not gonna do any, real roofing and stuff on it.
Well, also, another good reason is because we actually have fans in this round, so they know where we tech up at.
Well, they'll find it if they know where we are, but... Make sure you make plenty of arrows so we can live.
That's what I'm doing right now, if my character would actually hit the rocks.
Oh, do watch, there's a lot of bugs in this area. Oh, Megafog, that's actually the best possible thing we could have gotten.
Unless we get dinos attacking us.
I mean, I got some Delos and stuff over here next to me that I need to take care of in a second, but, you know. Nothing too dangerous.
Oh, I know, but it would be annoying to,
Oh, yeah, if we had a Rex or something wandering around, that'd be a problem.
I'm gonna make some hide armor for myself.
I just realized I'm gonna have bugs on me in a second.
Yeah, probably you did just... Oh! No! Give me those back.
Or maybe not.
Wow! What is wrong with me tonight? I go into my inventory, drop my pants accidentally, then I go into my inventory again.
Whoa! Keep the clothes on!
I did! I put them on now, finally.
Oh, wow. Well, that's special.
What happened?
I put two thatch foundations down and somehow managed to put them inside of each other without breaking the first one.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, it's an awesome feat. It's just not something I wanted to do.
All right,
what level am I? 17, and we need to be 20. So I'm just going to go grab a whole bunch more flint.
So pikes are useless in this, so don't even...
Yeah, like, literally what we need for metal is we're gonna need the initial 8. We need 18 total metal.
And for those people wondering what I mean by,
metal. Yeah.
Pikes being useless now, they did a cross-everything, 20% melee damage decrease. So we now do literally 20% less damage with melee.
And the pike doesn't penetrate anything anyway, so it's only good against non-saddled dinos. The only advantage it has now is that it doesn't break when you're swarmed with bugs. But that is literally it.
I'm gonna have a nice chunk of arrows if you need any.
Oh, I'm making a whole bunch myself, so don't worry about me.
I might as well grab this. Oh, I already have campfire. Flint and thatch. I'll make a campfire for us.
That's 19. I just need one more level. Let's get a whole bunch of fiber. How's your hides holding out?
I've got hide, chest plate, and pants.
Okay, I haven't teched up the hide because I needed to make some of it for the smithy.
I still have some left.
Yeah.
At 18, but some. Where do you want the campfire? On the platform?
Yeah, just put it in one of the corners. If we're lucky, we can get everything into the campfire.
I put it in a literal corner.
Yeah, if you want to throw meat on.
Already did.
Yeah, so this area has a little bit more coverage than the other one did, so that's a positive.
I'm gonna run around real quick right around here to see if there's any dinos I can hunt for some hide. I'd like to have hide gloves, hat, and boots.
Alright, how much metal do we have? Since we aren't planning on doing a full tech up, I think we might want to just go hit the metal rocks for whatever we're missing.
I have 2, I think.
Alright.
Do you have any?
Come on. Wow.
Are you, like, smacking these rock piles and not breaking them?
No.
Because every time I go to hit one, I get one and then it breaks.
Well, I wasted a lot of our metal, so we can't tech up even if we want to, because that these regular hatchets do not get metal.
Picks?
Yeah.
Yeah. Crossbow's good for me, because really, that's the only worthwhile thing right now.
Yeah, so we're actually going to... So I was sitting there, and I'm like, okay, we don't need... we need to hit 25, basically.
All right, I got some metal.
Okay, just throw it in there. How much did you get?
Only two pieces, but I was mining all the, right.
Yeah, we'll just leave it at that. We're not there's anywhere... We don't need to kill the bug for chitin. Just gather and make more arrows.
Believe me, I have been. I'm sitting at 80 arrows.
That's pretty damn solid. I'm gonna get some blood packing going.
I can make hide gloves, boots, and hat now. So if we could find something for hide.
I just need three more levels, so I'm just gonna work on gathering whatever I can. Yeah, there's still a lot of bugs in the area, so we do want to be careful. And we're going to be due for another event in a little bit.
Oof. I'll make another 20 arrows, so I'm at 100. Oh. I saw you in the background. I hate how it doesn't show names.
It really should show names from a much longer distance.
Alright, I'm going to go look around.
Alright, that was it. Oh, no, no. Apparently I'm one level short still.
While you do that, I'm just looking around our specific area to see if I can find one thing to give us hide.
Or a monkey.
Yeah, monkey would be nice too. I'm not gonna go off the cliff. Every time I do, I die.
So make sure you can find your way back. Like, don't go too crazy until you come
I'm
back.
I'm just staying within range of your name.
Okay. Not to say you have a tendency to get lost, but you have a tendency to get lost.
Oh, I have a horrible tendency. Well,
there's a
I guess I'm not going out
oh,
exploring.
Oh, shit, we have a stego tame. That may not have tamed. No, it did tame.
Nice. Gotta love free stuff.
Yep.
There's a stego
it's
right
a decent
up
level,
there.
Too.
Do we want to kill that stego up there?
No.
Because we do need hide.
We do, but not immediately. What's a stego saddle take? Do we have a hide for it?
Can check.
I don't really want to. Up, oh, there's a D-Lo after you. Beast within.
Where?
It's right next to me. I just don't want him hitting the forge.
Not after me.
Wow, I would. It's like the worst shot in the world. Alright, we're gonna have bugs in a second. Stay within the foundation.
Chop that body up fast. Okay, looks like we're good with the bugs. I'm so glad bugs don't get affected
enough.
By Beast Within.
I'm gonna have so many berries. So all I'm doing is just
enough?
Picking bushes for EXP. I'm just a tiny fraction of a level short. Oh, there we go. Nope. Still a little short. 10 more XP.
I can get a stego saddle. Blue, let's see what we need for it. 75 hide and 13 wood.
Yeah, so it is a little bit rough to get to...
I'm gonna go kill that stego.
Oh, hold on. Stay with me. Need 15 more wood.
Because we can get a saddle if we get hide. And I keep running out of water.
Let's get the metal we got in here.
Oh, I see you're making crossbows.
Not crossbows. I need to make the pick first. Alright, here's a pick if you want to just focus on getting more. And throw all your heavy stuff in here. You got the pick?
Yep.
Alright, we only need like 20 or so more metal.
22.
Perfect. Yeah, because 20 will get us 2 crossbows, because that'll convert down to 10 ingots.
Alright.
Alright, now we can go kill the other thing for hide in a second. We can actually make chitin if you have any more hide, throw it in here. Oh wait, we don't have the levels for chitin. Yeah, so let's focus on getting hide.
Right up here.
Yep, give me a second, I'm moving my trank arrows.
Hey, do we...
Really, I don't have the wood.
Oh my god, the water situation is pissing me off. Did they make it so you get thirsty more often?
Just eat the berries. Like, we should have a
I have been.
And a half berries.
I ate 2 stacks of berries, like,
Might
so
be because
far.
You're running around more than me. I don't know.
I am running, but...
Oh, you're in more hide than I am. You'd be heating
I'm not
yourself.
Hot, though.
Weird. Alright, tranking or killing?
We want to kill the stego for
armor. Hide, yep.
Right up there. We should bring the other stego with us.
No, it'll get experience.
No, but for extra damage on it.
Oh, we should be fine with 2 of us with bows. Just stay behind trees and stuff. They got terrible pathing. Like, they have to take a very wide turn. Like, I can probably just kite him around this rock forever.
Almost dead.
Ow, bitch! No cutting corners. I was just telling how bad your pathing was.
I got... Gotcha. 51, 57, 63. How much hide did you 68
get? 68 myself.
Okay, if you could make me, like, helmet, boots, and whatnot.
Make your helmet, own so you can get the levels.
I can make the stego saddle.
Ah.
And that's all the hide I have, that's why I was asking.
I don't think I'm gonna have enough to get you everything. Hold on, let me see. Shirt, pants, boots, gloves, hat. Nope, I can make you a hat, and that's it.
Okay, I still want to make the stego saddle.
Yeah, we'll kill something else for it, and by then our metal should be done. You just have to watch for players, because I'm crafting a lot of slow shit.
I'll make my armor for some...
There you go, Nets.
What'd you make? Oh.
There's your hat.
I think I just made the hat. Whoops. I'll put it on the Stego's inventory for now. I'll make the arm saddle after, because us being armored is more important than the Stego right now.
2 crossbows, and we're good to go.
Nice.
Good time to start taming.
Yeah, but what are we gonna tame?
We can go look for monkeys down on the southwest beach. That usually has a bunch.
Oh, I should take some of the meat.
That is a good idea. I'm gonna eat some more berries to drop my weight down, because I've got a lot of berries.
Here, I'll give you half the meat.
Okay.
Go. Right here underground.
Yeah, I'm filling up the thing with more meat, so when we come back, it has some.
I like how the stego's not right next to our base. Right here.
Thank you. That gets us some good healing meat. Yeah, starting meat early is something we have to prioritize more. Alright, I don't know if we should just leave the stego here.
Might as well, until it gets...
Putting it on neutral saddle. So it can protect itself from bugs.
Alright, let's go look down at the beach and see if anyone's gonna kill us today.
Yep. Oh, how's your hide situation? I've got 7 more hide if you need.
I've got full hide.
Okay, then we're good.
I prioritized myself over the... Got 59, so we only need like 20-something more hide.
There's
a raptor to our left.
We can go for... Raptor's a quick tame.
Double taming, too. I don't have any tranks.
I've got 16, so that'll be enough for a raptor.
Look at the damage from that crossbow, that's ridiculous.
Interesting situation.
What happened?
Oh, nothing. It's got a few D-Lo friends if you wanted to swing over and kill those for me. Oh, no. Don't you damn... You damn well better not run from me. There we go. I hit him on the run. He should drop now. Yep.
What about the D-Lo friends? Oh, they're still chasing you.
Yep.
Oh, look at that D-Lo right in the nose.
No, you don't, little buddy. Damn it! Dropping our taming efficiency.
Dead.
Yep.
Asshole. Eh, it don't really matter about the taming efficiency on those, though. I'll make the saddle after we get back to base, because...
Yeah, I've got enough meat on him. Let's keep looking for more things. The south beacon is fully down. I think we probably missed it.
Beacon?
The south hill.
I don't see him.
You gotta go just over here, sideways. You'll see it.
Nope, I really don't see it.
It's there. It's down already, so just...
Do we want to go over that way and see if we can get a fight?
You know, we are decently geared for it. Ooh, there's some people.
And plus, if no one's grabbed it...
That is true. It sometimes doesn't get grabbed because not a lot of people go south route. All right, let's do that. We'll leave the raptor over here to fend for itself. I put enough meat on it. It should tame. It's double taming, too, so if we see any monkeys, we need to prioritize them. Oh, hold on a second. I'm going to make some quick water bottles.
Oh, yeah. I shouldn't make myself two.
Three. Trust me, the third is worth it.
Yeah, either way. Make multiple. Oh, I should have left the metal hatchet.
No. It's better to take it with us. If someone came across the base, we don't want them having it. Alright, there are piranha. Is that you moving your bow back?
Huh? No.
You just load a bow arrow?
No. I might have done it when I got up. I'm not sure.
Alright, I got three things. Alright, we're good. I didn't get shot immediately after I said that, so I think we're okay. Alright. I still say we should go to our safe spot, because the piranhas are nasty. Like, they're a lot more survivable since the nerf, but... Actually, it wouldn't be a bad idea to just cut across over here. The short... get your stamina back first.
Yep, I'm just running down a bit.
Because we actually do have crossbows, so we make sure you have fighting arrows in. Because you can kill piranha with them.
I have no tranks.
Oh. Well, that was supposed to be a pro parkour, skip across the stones and avoid the piranha maneuver, but... Oh, make sure you grab... There we go.
It did not like me.
Please don't shoot. You'll do more damage on a miss than you'll help with.
Believe me, I only take shots I know I can make.
do you have a parachute?
No, I do not. I don't even think I had learned the engram. Oh, come on!
It's what happens when you kill anything.
Yep. Bug just hit a parasaur.
Alright, it's here. Flare!
There's no way he's getting away.
Nope, he was overencumbered. That's a tribe. That I was just looking around the corner. We both like looked at each other for a second, and we're like, "What?" Probably just has arrows and stuff.
He had 30 tranks.
Take him. Yeah.
Yep, I did.
Do you have anything else of value?
He had some meat.
I'm gonna grab his stim berries. Yeah, he didn't have much.
I'm putting some health in now. But I have like 112 health. Harvest bounty.
Oh, you have the metal pick, right?
Yeah.
We'll hit one of the crystal clusters on the way back. And then we can make spy glasses.
I'm not dealing with D-Los.
Yeah. Or just knock this crystal... Alright, yeah, you're heading to the beacon. Right, is the beacon gone? I think it might have decayed.
I think it's gone. I got 11 crystals.
Alright, learn the engram thing. Oh, I see a monkey down on the beach. That's a positive. I'm gonna go just quickly check to make sure there's no one over here.
Don't leave me alone where we just fought enemies.
It was a tribe elimination. We're better off. Yeah, I'm not seeing players in the usual spots over here. Alright, let's go get that monkey down the thing.
Hang on,
we just lost double taming, so. Yeah, so I think that one was just down for long enough that it vanished off. Is that you hitting a tree? Okay.
Yeah, I am making 2 spyglasses.
Perfect.
And then I'm tossing the rest of the crystal.
Yeah, there's no sense having it. I mean, we could have made scopes, but that's a lot of crystal.
Is your spyglass?
It's a lot of crystal and a lot of metal. The spyglasses are nice and cheap.
Well, we're not making guns anyways.
Yeah. We find it, we find it. If not, we don't. We're going for action this round. Well, monkey taming action because we were sitting down on that beach. Now, I'm going to go in. I want you to cover me and keep watch.
All right.
Because... Player!
I saw him.
Full base.
Oh, they got a base there.
They're on the roof.
Nope, they're...
They're
coming up behind you.
Yeah, one's on the roof, though.
Oh, I think I just hit you.
Oh, yeah, that was a little bit. Luckily, I have blood packs and meat, so...
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
One behind you. Watch out. He's coming up the hill with a spear.
I think...
Okay, they're going hard for me, so I need to run.
Oh, direct hit with a spear.
Downside of the crossbow is you were really slow when you're reloading. Okay, I need to get the hell out. I'm gonna die if I hit again. I'm dead if he hits me with that.
No, you're not.
God damn it.
I was trying to save you. What?
They got a lot of headshots on me with the regular bow, which is what screwed me. I think they were the ones who looted the crate.
I'm done.
Wow. Welcome back to some Survival of the Fittest. I'm on your tribe, right, Nitz?
Yeah.
Okay, because I have no tribe and health indicator showing up for me, so... Might be a little bit dangerous this round.
No need to go middle.
So, which way?
Yeah, let's not go middle since we're already close enough to the crates.
North?
Yeah, bleh. Not saying anything.
Okay.
Follow me. Special.
We're gonna have people hunting us and stream sniping. I'm gonna make them actually work for it a little bit. So yeah, you guys have been wanting a crate running around. I'm getting a little tired of just straight up teching up myself unless we actually get to go to fabricator level, which we can't do on official servers because the rounds just aren't long enough. Maybe on the 4-man one if you really push for it, but that means we have to hold down Bronto Hill, which is just a terrible place to try and hold. So, yeah. I'd rather not have to deal with it.
Right,
I'm not putting stamina in this round. So I'm going to see if I can get some bonus stats because of that.
You got to make sure you don't run off without me because I don't know our route.
That's fine. The goal is not to get separated from you at all in general because every time that happens, we end up dying.
Why does that happen sometimes?
What?
You go completely without grabbing stone when you don't have a pick.
Because the game hates you.
Oh, I learned standing torch.
Honestly, you know, they actually... Did they get rid of the old events? I'm really curious.
Okay. I think it's just that with all the new ones, they don't pop up as much.
Well, I think they have it severely biased to it, but I mean... we've seen Mega Cold and Mega Heat recently, so it's not like it's completely missing. It's just, you know, hadn't seen it in a while, so wasn't sure.
I'm sure there are some that they removed, because, like, I can't really name any, but I just don't remember. but there isn't there.
Interesting.
God, that's annoying.
Unfortunately, they didn't remove any of the ones that needed to be removed, so... Like acid rain, so I better get that going. I always forget to make the acid rain shelter, and I always end up regretting it, because then we scramble to make it really quickly. And it becomes an issue. Did you, like, hit every tree in the area just a couple times, Nitz?
No.
Oh, because I, like, one-shot the last tree I was hitting. Alright, fiber is going to be good for this round. Let's get these moved up top so I can get access to them easier. And we should be up to bow level. Yay, bow level! And grab spyglass as well, because... Well, there's not really much chance of us... because we didn't get a metal pick to actually do anything spyglass-wise, is there?
Well, oh, well. It only takes two stuff.
No, but it's impossible to get crystal unless you have crystal.
Metal.
Like a metal pick, I mean. I mean, well, we might get a metal pick out of crates, because, I mean, we've seen them in there recently, so... That's always a possibility.
Alright. After I get a few more arrows, I say we should move.
Yep, that's the plan. We got up and running pretty quick, so yeah.
Alright. I got 25 arrows.
I've got a few tranks. I've got 6 tranks and about 20 some regulars.
Making my bows.
Reloading now.
I have no tranks.
Yeah, this way we can tame a raptor or something. That was the other suggestion people wanted to see, is us taming a horde of raptors, because apparently a large number of them, as long as they don't run into a IED, are actually fairly powerful killing machines. Oh, that's a Spino. 2 Spinos. Okay, looks like we ran across a little bit farther down today, because it's actually puppy guarding the safe area. And there's a group of raptors coming across the water. So, oh my god, there's 5 raptors down over here. That is a lot of raptors. Alright,
right here.
Alright, that is a fairly short crossing. That is a lot of raptors today. Holy crap.
There was no frogs.
River crate.
Of course.
It's never the one nearest us, but...
Hey.
Holy, where'd you go?
Raptor!
Right here.
Good news is, if you hit him with one or two...
I'm lagging.
If you hit him with 1 or 2 trank arrows now, they just run from you.
Yep. I'm being... Whew.
Did it die? Where did it go?
I just killed one.
Okay, mine, like, oh, here it is. Hey, I got it down. Do we have any meat? No.
I just got some.
Oh, cool. Head over to me.
I don't see your... Oh, there you are. Where is it?
It's over here by the rock. Ooh, double taming. Perfect timing.
Oh, sweet.
And we'll come back for it later. It's only a level 2. It's not a huge deal.
Mine was higher level.
Yeah, make sure your movement speed is up high.
Okay, especially you want to make the base, I'm going to look for a monkey quickly.
Well, I had to put some weight in, so...
Give me a second. I did.
You
want to
start making the base? I'm going to look for a monkey quickly.
Alright, let me know when you're running. Ready to run.
Damn it, I could only make a shirt. What am I missing?
No, well, let's get to this crate and then see. We're going to be pushing it as it is. We might have to kill more things before we get there and whatnot. I think we might be a little late to it, because I saw the beam when we already got out here, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Well, that's a Rex, and that's a Scorpion. We can outrun the Scorpion.
Oh, got a flare down here.
Want me to come down?
Yeah, it's a single bear. Come down here quickly and help me.
Alright, I see a tribe of 2 across the river, Nitz.
Alright, I think I know who it is.
Yeah, we gotta keep running past this thing, because if it kills that raptor, then the bugs nearby are gonna attack.
Where are you, Holy?
Killing him.
Oh, good idea. Mayho berry or stimberry up a little bit and then keep the water going.
I wasn't stimberrying.
No.
I just have that much speed.
I got him.
Nicely killed.
That wasn't holy.
No.
Or he's surviving a lot. Got him.
That was a holy kill.
Was he the one taming that trike?
Yeah.
I don't have the stimberries to
was
keep up
with. Was he eliminated?
You, so.
Kill the trike if it's tamed by him.
Alright, well I just want to see if there's anyone else contesting it or not. There is a couple of... There's a lot of down things here, but that could be anything.
The scorpion.
Yeah, that's just unconscious, so I'll just throw some berries in, see if we can pick up a... Tame.
Yeah, that guy survived 2 spear throws into him.
Wow. Alright.
What?
You want to grab the stego when you run by it.
You already have it.
Alright, there's some people over next to those brontos across the river as well.
It's double taming, Ghost, that's why you got the stego. Also, it was level 1.
Yeah, and it was hungry because it was down on the ground for some period of time.
Alright.
Alright, because there's people on the other side of the river, I'm not too confident about this crate. I also don't see any piranha.
Yeah, but we haven't been seen.
Oh, thank you.
There's also a Rex right next to us.
We'll see. I'll go for the crate. Stick the stego on if the Rex turns towards me.
I'm just gonna stick the stego on it right now. Oh shit!
Oh, this crate was worth it!
Alright, get the hell out of there. The stego is occupying the Rex, but it's not gonna last long.
I'm still working. Oh god, Ghost, run.
Okay, gather the keratin too.
I'm coming over, but I'm encumbered. Right. But
luckily, it's confused by the stego, so...
There's a raptor behind you, careful. Oh, it just ran into the water, so it's running from something.
Yeah, it's probably running from that trike.
There's a another raptor on that trike.
It's running as well.
Alright, here, Ghost, I need help.
Alright, just dump whatever you want me to carry and we'll run. We need to move now.
Go.
Okay,
go back up and build the
I only left the materials in the crate once I got encumbered. But we did get a suit.
Yep, and I've got all my hide stuff, so let's go. Keep running
let me
back.
Put this on my hot bar real quick. I got a pump shotgun.
This is a good start.
Alright, let me grab some engram points since we're high enough level now.
Just in case you didn't notice, that pistol I gave you ammo with.
Oh, it's shit, I did not actually shots. See a pistol and ammo, yeah. Nice. Hey, three shots.
Oh, here. Take that, too. That's C4, and I gave you a detonator.
Nice. I'll get that on my hotbar.
Oh, wait. I don't... Oh, well.
Hey, 2 C4. That's actually really good.
No, I made pants when I got pants out of there.
And 3 bullets will kill somebody at this tech level currently, so...
Yeah, and I got a shotgun with ammo. Oh, wait. What's the damage on that pistol?
102.6.
Here, take this one. 105.9.
Okay, might as well only keep the one.
And I got a little better bow. I'm gonna take
the reload takes forever.
Here, take an Enduro. And a Lazarus.
And always use them when we're carry running, because there's no sense in slowing yourself down.
I'm hot, so we need to stay by the water.
Yep, that's fine with me. Alright, so it doesn't look like far is coming down, so let's head back to hill.
Woo-wee! I feel so fast right now.
Oh, you have the red one on?
Yeah.
It's a shame that we lost the stego, but...
It did get us this gear,
it saved us from the wrecks, yeah, so... Oh, tribe elimination by ants. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, shit.
Just keep running past them. Because we can bait them into that Spino and Stego combo. They can't keep up with us if we just run, Nitz.
I know. I'm faster than you.
Oh right. Dead. I forgot that. I was like waiting for you. Hey, perfect timing.
Base building while monkeys happen is not good.
Yeah, you gotta make sure you kill the monkeys. Luckily, they dropped it down to 2 per person instead of 3 or 4, whatever they used to have it.
At least they got rid of those helmets.
I don't know.
Alright, Nets, I need to get some stamina for a second.
Oh my god, this guy's annoying.
But I got a stego taming.
And actually, let me repair my bow. Wow, I actually leveled up off a bow repair.
Nits,
there's a raptor near you.
They're dangerous.
Oh, it's getting eaten by bugs. Just keep going. Okay, there's a Rex over there, so we may have lost our raptor. But we have other priorities. Also, is that a monkey I saw on the other side of this rock? It was not. Damn. Okay, careful, there's scorpions and shit running around now. Also, why is it so damn hot? Well, I'm out of berries, so we're gonna have to grab this and run back to the river. Twenty-eight thatch is what I'm short. I want to make a parachute so we can just jump off the cliff. Alright, weapons hot. Do this.
So yeah, I got a level 26 stego daemon.
Not bad. Alright, area is clear, I'll guard ya. Alright, I'll grab this one, you guard. Ooh, hell yes. Assault rifle, regular pistol, more ammo, metal arrows, and some more soups. Take the shadow stake, and chitin. And I'll take the trank arrows, too.
Okay, there's somebody across the river from us. I know, because they just broke a beacon.
Alright. So we don't have a metal pick or hatchet yet? Nits, hello?
Do you need stone or anything special?
I think I'm good.
Okay, I'll be up there once the stego's done.
Also, Nits, I've got guns and stuff that you can have. Nits, you?
Level 51?
Has he gotten kills already?
Probably.
Let's get these all reloaded.
What level is this dagger saddle? Oh, sweet, I can relearn it. I'm down hide.
I need to take my headset off for a bit, Ghost. I got a important phone call, that's why.
Oh, okay, that's fine. But yeah, there's a gun for you, and I reloaded everything.
Alright, let's see.
Yeah, it's a 0% chance.
I'm just happy. That guy had over 100 arrows on him.
Oh, wait, he had how many?
100. Wow. Yeah, he was ready for battle. Unfortunately, I got 2 spears into him when he was distracted. Plus, he had bugs attacking him when I was fighting him, so yeah, he was kind of screwed.
Mm-hmm.
covered in rocks.
Okay. There we are.
Okay, the stego's getting close to done.
I see why you like this hill, Ghost.
Oh, fuck. Oh, these bugs took a long time to aggro on us.
I'm fighting something. Oh!
No, it's not.
Well, that's not fun.
That.
Was this mega cold? Ugh.
Yeah, let's make some fires. Ooh. We'll just make camp here for a minute. I think
Do I have any? Is Freya cold?
Yeah, the orange one fixes cold.
Okay, I only have one, unfortunately. I'll pop
you take
one.
It. What? Get rocks quickly.
Nice.
I found my
pick scorpion. Good. Well, I'm gonna just be making standing torches. I'll be safe down here.
Yeah, sorry,
You're done with your phone call now, though?
Yep, should be for a bit. Of someone I haven't spoke to in...
Yeah, that's fine. No, to explain, phone calls are phone calls. Okay, make sure you craft all of your armor stuff.
Sorry, hang on, let me bring over...
Up here, I'm getting...
I got a campfire.
Sweet, I'm safe on fire.
Yeah, if you've got some wood and whatnot for these things.
There's 16 in that one.
Okay.
And there's a fourth one.
It's not enough.
They're all four are lit now.
I'm still cold.
Really? Yeah, I got ice cube too, with the soup on.
Are you in? I don't seem to be losing HP.
Sorry, I'm gathering hide right now.
I'm only 19. Are you 20 yet?
Yeah, I'm 21.
Here's 22 hide. If you could make me like a helmet or in boots or however.
Yep, I'll make you the whole set.
I got gloves, so just helmet and boots is all I need. I don't know how much hide I had. Or
ignore
you
that first one.
Got the stego.
Thank you.
Alright, 12 hides short of being able to make the furnace. I was going to try and cook some metal while we were up here, but it doesn't look like that's going to be the case.
We are sitting good, though. I mean, we got...
Okay, well, I'm down to Snowflake.
What weapons do you have? I missed...
Compound bow and the auto pistol. So I gave you the other two things, because I got the compound.
Well, I have a shotgun with four bullets.
Do you have any metal arrows?
No.
Okay. Oh, you have a shotgun?
Yeah.
Oh, here. There's eight more shots for you. Do you have the long neck or no?
No. I have a lot of bullets for it, though, here. We might as well take them.
Alright.
And also, you can have those.
Ooh.
Yeah, this is a pump shotgun. So I got six... two clips.
Alright.
I'm starting
at least
to warm up.
On the bright side, I'm making charcoal while I'm down here.
It's so cold.
Yeah, yep, you walk away from the fires, you do get full ice cube again, even with the soup
nope.
on.
It's actually wearing off. Yep, there it goes.
Alright, you want to try to grab crossbows real quick, then?
Do we have...
Gather some stone and put a chest up on that top thing. I'll grab the hide we need.
I'm looking to see...
I've got the metal. I've got...
I know, I'm just looking...
Make it cold over.
There's no crates down, which is the reason why I'm suggesting doing this.
Did you guys get Hell Beacon?
We're... not over.
Oh god. Well, we're gonna have chitin.
I'll get as much stone as I can.
By the way, you guys can talk a little more freely because they're dead.
Nice. Oh shit.
I just broke a big rock.
No, it wasn't that. It was, I ran out of water. Alright, let me get this thing going. Let me just stuff berries in my mouth. Eat them all!
Do we need to craft anything?
I don't think so, why?
Because I got 70-something cranks.
Alright, so mostly what we're missing is just stone nits, so... Did you aggro that turtle? No, he's just wandering.
So, this thing beats trikes out for gathering 10 times?
Is it a stego?
Yeah.
They swing their tail.
This trike was free, which is why I have it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a saddle on it.
Alright, so we have the rocks. How many have?
I have a box hanging.
Do you need any more metal?
I do have rocks, so...
Okay, then that might be enough to make it right now. No, just put it on the... That's why I threw the foundation down.
I was trying to...
I'm gonna need more.
Need to what?
Yep. I can grab from this metal rock, no problem.
Oh, monkey.
Yeah, metal rock with a stone hatchet really works. Alright, crafting
in the monkey.
Whistle your stego. Oh, I forgot about the monkey.
If we can get like,
doesn't
a metal
have berry
pick,
yet, we're fine.
Then I can make a scope for my pistol.
It's 30 metal.
The pick? Or the scope, I mean? Wow, no.
Yeah.
Ooh, food of the
food
gods.
Food of the gods, not a big deal for us.
I'm not gonna go for it.
But it's a crate, Ghost.
It is a crate, but it's not a crate that's vital.
I know, I was just joking.
Mostly because it expires. Like, it really should be one piece that's infinite. Like, okay. That would make that food of the gods so worth contesting. Like, everybody would go for it.
Trike saddle's being made.
Alright.
Alright, we are very exposed up here. But
do you hide?
Yeah, I'll do you have a chest or anything?
Smithy. You did want to go to Smithy, right?
Yeah, we want to go all the way.
Right. I got there's this tree in the mountain up here. Just the never harvestable tree.
There's 172 in there now.
Great. And now I can use the trike to get metal.
The trike to get metal?
Yep, it has carry weight.
Alright, this is a really nice area if you want to tech up.
Stego, so use that too.
Other than the short time period. Is that
so
you?
Start putting some wood into the furnace. And actually might start making a second furnace.
6 more stone. Alright, that'll get us to chitin gear.
No.
What?
Still not seeing any crates on our side yet, so that's good.
Oh, that's why I couldn't feed the monkey. One second.
Nits, you're in the way.
Taking the food off the trike so I can actually feed the monkey. Okay, it's going to be going fast.
We're not high enough level for chitin yet.
Oh, this trike is almost dead.
And that's actually not enough hide, if you have any hide.
Yeah, it was knocked out by,
scorpion, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, this monkey's half-tamed.
Is it below me?
Yeah, it's right below the trike and stuff.
Shouldn't have made all those water bottles. That was my bad.
It's got 2 or 3 more berries.
Alright.
I'll stick with this thing in tame it. You stick with that stuff.
Yeah, I can't see, which is why.
Ooh, it is getting dark.
Got the monkey.
It's weird. Don't see a single Gigantopithecus down here. Usually see one somewhere.
Trike, stego, and a giganto. This is good.
Oh, it's tamed.
Yep. And I think this trike is stuck. Okay, put everything on passive.
Yep. Shoot.
Okay, it's passive. And Giganto has a level.
I'm stuck. Away from base.
Oh, it's more than one try. Oh, no, wait, that was the other thing.
It's dead.
It's down. Wait, why is it dead?
What? Oh, no,
I was using tranks.
I was using tranks.
Well,
it said I killed it with a trank.
Whatever. Guess we'll gather from behind.
Wait, was it already bloody?
I don't remember. Get back to base. Let's just stick there.
I lost.
Yeah, I'm just grabbing the monkey.
I
also with I'm just bringing over here.
Use a stato stake so I can see if there's anyone down here.
Oh, you need a high level stego.
Yeah, like I said, I tamed it at 28. And it's gotten 2 levels.
Damn it. We're still low level. What the hell? There's no crates coming down.
Which now is can I make? I can't make it in gear for another level.
Saw rapid movement, not sure that was a player or not. But they can't see me and I can see them, so that's a huge advantage.
It's 96 more high.
Oh yeah, the middle's on them.
Just wish the shadow stakes would last longer. I don't know why they don't last more than 3 minutes.
How many keratin did you have? Might as well put that in there too.
Oh, good idea. Nis, we need to make spy glasses. We got plenty of crystal for both things.
Okay, I got the stone too.
Okay. We actually need
here, I'm making spy glasses.
That's what I was going to use it for.
Okay.
Do you have to shut the door again? No. Yeah, I did.
There we go. Spy glass in there for units. Spy glass with shadow stake is a Oh, mega heat. That'd actually be nice.
That's horrible for us. Oh, actually, it's pretty cold out.
God damn it, there's just no beacons today. Actually, that's bad for me, because that's going to make me want to get water.
I got the level for basic keratin.
Damn it, only level 28, still not high enough.
Okay, I got the forge.
Some more wood.
Okay.
You like the shadow stakes are amazing.
Didn't you always say they were horrible?
They never worked for me.
Are they working for you?
Yeah, it now works for me, and they are amazing.
I think you were always in a dark area when you were using it, so you didn't notice it.
No, I mean, this is... I can see perfectly with this thing on. Like, it was not the same level. I can be 100%.
Okay, second porch is up and going.
Yeah, that is definitely a difference.
Yeah, if you need amazing fires.
Well, actually, right now I can see pretty well, so I'm not too concerned. That's the nice thing about the mega heat at night, is it does...
Okay, I'm going to try and see if you can get me a crossbow quickly.
Location reveal. Oh, there is no one over here, so that's a plus.
Should be people across the river.
Not that I see.
Oh, maybe they moved on. I think we're safe here.
Yeah.
Oh, we got 3 tames. I'm going down to the river to try and get another tame. Tames.
There is that one guy just down the river from us. And that's about it.
I'm going to make the crossbow.
Oh yeah. We have stuff for that. Yeah, since you're going there, taming definitely.
Okay, I got 2 sets of armor making.
Hopefully that increases my water by enough.
I'm surprised
I need some
wood.
It's not a full set 2, by the way.
I know.
So it's love some rain, game, if you wanted to do that. Oh, nice. Oh, that wall is coming. Shit, I don't have the levels. That's the issue. Like, I don't have the levels to make the stuff I want to make.
Okay, I'm making myself the crossbow.
Yeah, well, that player kill helped us a lot.
Yeah, it's a great thing I found him.
Alright, this is risky with the crate down, so I think that's worth burning the other stake so I can see. Admittedly, no one is nearby starting-wise, but they're gonna know we're gonna be near this crate, so...
I'm also gonna take the monkey with me.
Good idea.
So I'm gonna wait until it's sunny out so I can actually see... Oh, I don't have time for it to be sunny.
I mean, you do. You just don't have time to tame anything big.
Sorry about that.
No, it's fine.
They called back.
So we're short levels.
Yeah, I noticed.
What level am I?
28.
Okay. I'm just gonna grab a whole bunch of thatch and just toss it.
Yeah, I was taking damage there. That was not good. My soup wore off. Mm. That was causing me damage.
Oh, do you need arrows?
Okay, that got me a level.
I got arrows.
That's 29. Just need one more level.
There's... Okay. Yeah.
But I'm keeping a watch. I've got the shadow.
I'm going for the beacon across the river.
I have one of those on, too.
Okay, good. So that gives us a huge nighttime vision advantage. But yeah, so the thing is, I need to get the level... There we go. To make us the chitin, so that way we can get equipped. Like, we're not going to get full chitin, but we'll at least get shirt and pants.
I have pants already, so I just need shirt and hat.
Well, that's fine,
and
then.
And boots, obviously.
Yep, alright, I got you covered. Go.
It's not completely done yet. There we go.
And then just make sure you dump it.
Oh, ghost!
Hmm.
There is a rocket launcher.
Alright, I'll grab it. Just go.
Take it.
Okay, that gets to replace the berries. Alright, Nitz, let's head back uphill.
1 second, I'm just...
Any new ammo or anything from that, or no?
I got a compound. Oh, nice. Wait, what's... Oh, never mind. Mine's base.
I've got metal arrows, but we only have 20
I got
total.
Chitin gloves. So I'll throw right, that
I'll
in
make
our smithy.
What I can.
Well, no, I got a pair for you.
Oh, nice. Good, because I can't make those. But I can make your
scope.
That
raptor we tamed forever ago.
Oh, it actually survived.
Wonder why it died.
I had not expected that.
Oh my god, with the... We were just talking about how we didn't run into them. They're like, oh!
Yep. Luckily, just get all those fires lit again. Alright, you already have pants?
Yes. Sorry, I zoned out.
Okay. Oh, here. Reload your thing and keep one.
Reload what?
Take the C4 and load it with that one piece. Alright, so we get... No, stop! I just made two.
So, yeah, my standing torches are still here.
Okay, well now we need 10 more metal. But now you can have a second crossbow.
I only need one.
Oh, fuck. Grab the metal. Ring of Death is here. Grab your spyglass.
Spyglass?
And your... Here. Shit, now I'm
oh,
encumbered.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm actually dying.
I think that's from the cold. Nitz, I'm abandoning your, crystal.
That's fine.
Ooh. What the hell?
I died from the cold.
Shit, that was quick. Do you have anything on you?
Yeah, I had all the weapons.
Oh, where are you? Two people
I
dead.
Rolled down the hill.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh god, I'm dying like crazy too.
Oh, thank god these torches are still here. I left here.
Alright, I'm parachuting to the river. I'll come back for your body later.
You can't. Fortitude points.
Well, that's fine.
You lost the shotgun, the assault rifle, and the simple pistol.
Oh god, not Mega Cold. Please don't kill me. I have nothing to do to stop this.
The only thing that's saving me right now is these fires I put up beforehand.
I'm gonna die if I actually drop off this parachute. Wow, game. Wow. Try to do crate running and Mega Cold kills us.
And we were next to heat.
Oh, time to fuck my body up so no one else can claim this stuff.
But I want it.
Oh. Oh, that didn't work.
Oh, that wasn't you.
Thanks, D-Lo. Thank you, Mega Cold. I had broken legs anyway. And a raptor. Listen for the kaboom. No, didn't wander over near the tripwire. Damn. Well, that was great. Thanks, Mega Cold. That is the stupidest thing. Even with curry and stuff, you cannot save yourself from that Mega Cold. Look at the temperature. The temperature is... Oh, can't show me till I'm dead.
What's the temperature?
It's -5. Oh, it's dropping. Yeah. It's gone.
Yeah, well...
Yeah, but it would have killed me before I got anywhere.
Never
anyway.
Mind, it's not gone. It's just loosening.
Yeah, it's... Mega Cold is pointless. Once again, we'll see you next time. Welcome back to some Survival of the Fittest. We've got a bunch of two-man tribes. Crit's tied up with Derpo. I'm with Nitz. HJ's with Special. And we got some fans filling out the rest of the field. We're mass taming today. Looks like Nitz and I have to run through the center anyway.
Okay.
But we are not attacking people. I want as many people in for a big finale like last time.
If someone attacks me, though, I will fight back.
Yeah,
but just
channels?
Don't instigate.
Should we go in different channels?
Probably a good idea, yeah.
Yeah, it'd be better for you guys.
Alright, let's go north and then we can wait to save Stubble's place.
Okay.
And then Nitz, you'll just follow me. Yeah. I know where we need to go for our stuff.
Do not pick up a rock.
Oh yeah, so it is still 86x, so
395 fiber and 2 picks.
Honestly, now having rocks from the center... Yay, I only got 20 rocks! That's actually better. But yeah, Nitz and I have our goal of mass taming. Alright, let's go, Nitz.
Nice, I got 2 bows and cranks.
I did as well, and I have rocks. So we don't have to go pick up rocks. Yay!
Special, where are you?
I actually didn't get rocks from the center for once.
I'm gonna die.
Aww.
Alright, Nitz, we're gonna stop right here.
You love you can hit him.
Really? It was the dream team. They started attacking off the beginning.
Aww.
Yep, fans, great.
Do you need a bow? I have 3.
No, I have 1, and I've also got, a ton of arrows.
Here, take 1. I have 3.
Oh, perfect. That will work.
It's on the pile of 3 boxes.
One of them has a broken leg special.
Alright, let's go.
And he has my bow, by the way.
Wow, I gained a lot of levels.
Oh yeah, let me put some into carry weight and stuff from the start. There we go.
I put in 160 weight.
Get my base engrams up so I don't have to worry about those. Alright, let's go.
Get revenge for me, Crit.
My engram.
Yep, I've got 30 tranks, so we can actually start mining immediately. Aww.
What is this bullshit? This is an awful round.
Was it Z special?
Yeah!
That was rude. He attacked HDA and then me and then Crit.
Oh, we wanted to have a big final battle, guys. Mm-hmm. Aww. Well, we can still do it. We'll try our
best.
Wait,
Special died?
Yes, mm-hmm. I did.
Yeah,
how did all
three
of you lose to them?
To one person. It's just, we find him. He knew I was coming for him without being able to see me.
Wow.
And Derpo lost to him, too.
The reason he knew probably is because he had a teammate who was dead, so they spectating.
Oh, if you guys are doing that, that's bullshit.
Yeah, don't be doing that. Like, I think we need to just... Damn it. I don't know if there's a way to turn...
Spectate needs to be off. Spectate needs to be off.
Yeah.
No, but then if Ghost dies, he can't...
It's fine. I would rather have a black video than have people cheating.
Ghost can get spectate permission from...
Yeah. There we go. That'll be a better way of doing it.
Do we just want to, like, do this round?
No, it'll take too long to restart.
Ghost, can I get some rocks so I don't have to pick up 5 million?
Yep.
Thank you. If they're spectate cheating, that means we're gonna have them coming after us soon.
Yeah, I've got speed on.
I sent a message to King.
Oh, so did I.
King, if possible, could I get spectate as well? Because I tend to come in late.
So it's you guys versus three others.
Wow.
And you're the only trusted.
This is going to be an interesting round, honestly.
Kill a round.
Yeah.
I don't think it'll take long to restart.
The fuck?
What?
Look down the hill. Have you ever seen so many parasaur?
Parasaur? I don't know.
I actually don't see that many.
I see like 8.
I got rocks in my view, so that's...
There's
oh,
nine.
Jesus! What yeah. the hell?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
They spawn a lot there. I noticed them last round.
Also, there is a lot of raptors
God.
Down there.
There's like 15.
Oh my God!
15 in total, I think.
It's a fucking horde of them.
16? Yeah, 16.
Wow, two metal hits, and I've already actually got everything we need. Alright, Nitz, let's go set up.
I don't have any spears crap.
Oh, you have bugs on you?
No. But I want to be prepared for that. Heck, I don't even need to make an axe.
Yeah, honestly, it's better not to. Because the axe always picks up the heavier stuff.
A lot of arrows.
I wish you could see what level wild dinos were.
I'm so nervous that this guy's going to be sneaking around a corner.
Well, if he does, the round ends, and then it'll never go up on YouTube, and he'll learn his lesson.
Wow, look.
But yeah, spectate cheating is not cool, guys. Seriously.
Actually,
we're not 100% certain that they were, but...
But you could kick the teammate.
He could just run back.
Well, then we'll know they're ghosting.
Alright, make hide armor if you can, Nitz.
I don't have any hide.
Alright, well, I might have enough to make use... No, I need to make the base first.
Yeah, worry about the base. I can go hunt a dodo or something. Oh my God, we're already that high of a level?
Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous. Are you over next to me?
Yeah, I'm right next to you. Okay. I'm gonna kill this trike over here. I've got more than enough speed and whatnot to handle it.
Alright. Alright, what do I need? I need 20 wood, 5 flint, 100 stone.
Bye, trike.
Oh, I got a D-Lo over here for you, too, for hide. If you
I'm encumbered. Help.
Shit.
Too much meat.
As soon as I kill the D-Lo. Oh, shit. Damn it. I'm so used to... Yeah. Oh, yeah, you really don't even need an axe on this. So much meat.
Uh-oh!
What? Oh,
Rex!
God. It's running. I think.
What? Oh, it's probably eating the body I left.
Nice.
It's Alex versus Z special.
Oh, I have. And Alex got the kill, so we don't have to worry about the cheating.
Alright, well, that works out.
And Longstock's died to a dimorph.
So it's you two versus Alex.
This is a pretty scrap round.
Do we just want to start over, Ghost?
Honestly, yeah. It's not even going to be fun when it's this few people. This is the reason why you don't kill early when it's just us, guys. We want a big final battle where everyone brings in, like, 30 dinos. Yeah.
Is there a Rex?
Yeah, let's go pet the Rex. This will actually be a better way to start the round because then he doesn't have to restart the server.
I'm going to shoot the Rex with Tranks and see if we could actually knock it out first.
All right.
Who wins? Tranks or us? Oh my god, that's a high level Rex. Or not, wow.
Well, I see one person's died to it, and it's coming for Ghost.
It's gonna one bite me because I'm actually dehydrated.
I will name the Rex. It's running from you. It's got so much torpor, it's running. Wait.
You won.
Oh.
No!
Died to a spino.
He killed himself.
No, I wanted to see if I could take it or not.
We win, Ghost!
Alright, well, we'll see you guys in a second when we get the server restarted and actually do a legit 2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2v2